Hello, Gavin. So, why did you decide to fight today?
It really wasn't my decision. It's just Maddox, he kept on saying that he was going to win a Maddox and Gavin fight, and I just decided to take some action here, set up the rank and everything, and, here we are. I'm about to beat Maddox, so.
Recording. So why are you fighting Gavin today?
I got to prove a point. I got to prove that I'm the real winner here.
Oh, yeah?
I'm the one who's going to go all 8 rounds with a victory.
Right.
Yeah, that'd be good. Why are you recording this? Oh, yeah, the pen's right there.
So when are we doing the Max and Gavin race, like...
You hit her out the ring now.
The deal's still going. The round is still going. I thought this was going to be a real fight.
Yeah.
This ain't nothing right here.
Yeah, man.
You got it.
Teach him fight.
That dog's still going.
Yeah, man, get a couple shots on it.
Only three rounds?
Too many headshots.
He's feeling it. Okay. Bummer. I was expecting four rounds.
Yeah, I'm dumb. I'm just gonna breathe real quick.
Okay.
Little Johnny fight as a bonus action.
Where did that Trek and Darius go, bruh?
I
kind of
forgot about the fight part.
For one round, man. Two minutes.
That scrappy mentality did not follow him into the ring.
No, it didn't. This headshot killed me.
I guess all we can say now is that Gavin would win the Maddox and Gavin fight. Definitively. No competition at all.
Gavin would win.
Damn.
Oh, yeah, we got a judges score up here, too.
Out of the three rounds, I scored Gavin winning all of them.
That's fair.
This headshot killed me.
Oh.
Hell of a fight. Hell of a
fight. Yeah, that's a great fight, man. Killed him out there.
Killed him.
We got another one going?
Johnny and me. I just can't breathe.
Are you gonna stick in the same corner?
Yeah, probably.
We're doing any like head jabs, just like hooks
there you go.
To the head.
There you go. So I don't know if you wanna do
I'm
that.
Done with whatever punches, wherever.
Okay.
I'm all four head shots. Okay. That's what I'm gonna be aiming for.
Was he ready?
Yep.
Fight.
Gavin was trying to kill you right there.
The head fight.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
So I guess you win?
I don't know. I feel like we both did a very good job.
What does Maddox feel about it? Yeah, I kind
of think Gavin's slightly ahead.
Yeah, I feel like Gavin is a better boxer, but I just got a little more strength.
Yeah, how much do you weigh?
240.
Yeah, that's 100, that's like 120 pounds heavier than me.